Now that's some serious squirrel hacky right there.